consequence of 9b. In the period of mathematics, the chapter expansion is continued. We are following exercise 3.2. Today we will start from question number 12. This question states that if a plus 1 by a equal to 2, then so that a square plus 1 by a square equal to a cube plus 1 by a cube equal to a to the power 4 plus 1 by a to the power 4. For that we write solution. Given a plus 1 by a equal to 2 is squaring both sides a plus 1 by a whole square equal to 2 is square implies that this is the formula of a plus b whole square. For that we write a square plus b square plus 2ab. This is equal to 2 to the 4. This a and this a cancel. We have a square plus 1 by a square equal to 4. Next, a cube plus 1 by a cube equal to in this way we write it a plus 1 by a whole cube equal to a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b implies that a plus 1 by a, the value is given 2 cube a cube plus 1 by a cube plus this a and this a cancelled. 3 into a plus 1 by a equal to 2 implies that 8 equal to a cube plus 1 by a cube plus 1 by a cube plus 3 to the 6 implies that a cube plus 1 by a cube equal to 8 minus 6. Therefore, a cube plus 1 by a cube equal to 2. Now third, this portion a square plus 1 by a square equal to 2. For that we write a squaring both sides a square plus 1 by a square whole square equal to 2 square a to the power 4. This is a plus b whole square. At the place of a we have a square and at the place of b we have 1 by a square. So a square a to the power 4, b square 1 by a to the power 4 plus 2ab equal to 4. We can write a to the power 4 plus 1 by a to the power 4 is a square cancelled plus 2 equal to 4. Therefore, a to the power 4 plus 1 by a to the power 4 equal to 4 minus 2. Implies that. Now write therefore a plus 1 by a to the power 4 equal to 2. Hence, a square plus 1 by a square equal to a cube plus 1 by a cube equal to a 4 plus 1 by a 4 equal to 2 proved. Now question number 13, if x plus 1 by x equal to b and x minus 1 by x equal to q, find the relation between p and q. We start from here, given x plus 1 by x equal to b, squaring both sides, x plus 1 by x whole square equal to p square. This is based on the formula a plus b whole square. So I wrote a square plus b square plus 2ab equal to p square. And this x and this x cancel. So we have x square plus 1 by x square plus 2 equal to p square. Or we can write p square equal to x square plus 1 by x square plus 2. Now second, given x minus 1 by x equal to q, squaring both sides, x minus 1 by x whole square equal to q square. This is based on the formula a minus b whole square, a square plus b square minus 2ab equal to q square. So it became this x and this x cancelled. We have x square plus 1 by x square minus 2 equal to q square. Therefore, q square equal to x square plus 1 by x square minus 2, or we can say p square minus q square equal to, this is the value of p square minus, this is the value of q square. So all this sign is multiplied by minus, minus plus minus x square, minus plus minus 1 by x square, minus minus plus 2. Now plus x square minus x square cancelled, plus 1 by x square minus 1 by x square cancelled. So p square minus q square equal to 2 plus 2, 4. In question number 14, if a plus 1 by a equal to b, then show that a cube plus 1 by a cube equal to p into p square minus 3. As per given information, a plus 1 by a equal to p, cubing both sides, a plus 1 by a whole cube equal to p cube. This is based on the formula a plus b whole cube. So I wrote a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b equal to p cube. Now this a and this a cancelled, so we get a cube plus 1 by a cube equal to, sorry, a cube plus 1 by a cube plus 3 into a plus 1 by a equal to p cube. A cube plus 1 by a cube plus, this is the value, this is the value of a plus 1 by a, that is p. So at this place I kept here p, so this became 3p equal to p cube. Now a cube plus 1 by a cube equal to p cube minus 3p by the rule of transposition. So a cube plus 1 by a cube equal to p common. What is left inside the bracket? P square minus 3. That was asked to prove. In question number 15, if a plus 1 by a whole square equal to 3, then we are asked to show a cube plus 1 by a cube equal to 0. As proof, given that a plus 1 by a whole square equal to 3, therefore a plus 1 by a equal to plus minus square root of 3, then cubing both sides, a plus 1 by a whole cube equal to plus minus root 3 whole cube. This is the formula of a plus b whole cube, a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b equal to plus minus root 3 whole cube equal to plus minus 3 root 3. A cube plus 1 by A cube plus 3. This A cancelled, and this is the value of A plus 1 by A. This is the value of A plus 1 by A. So I kept here equal to plus minus 3 root 3. Now A cube plus 1 by A cube equal to, by the rule of transposition, this will go that side. After going that side, this plus will be changed into minus. Mind it. This plus will be changed into minus, and this minus will be changed into plus. After sending this towards RHS, this sign will be minus plus. So we are getting A cube plus 1 by A cube equal to plus 3 root 3 minus 3 root 3 cancelled, 0, and minus 3 root 3 plus 3 root 3 cancelled, that is also 0. So collectively we wrote this solution as 0. Therefore A cube plus 1 by A cube equal to 0, proved. My dear students, if you will have any problem to watch the video clearly or to listen my voice clearly, you must write in the comment box. And one more thing, the questions, those are given as homework, you must solve those questions, because those questions are totally different from other questions, and submit on my WhatsApp.